Me TV just came to my eyes when I heard the Ananda story. So me summon, me summon, whatever you might be. Why you kidnap the picnic? It seems like you never bought me no sense. You take the little girl innocence. You rape and murder the child. Oh, you so heartless. It's like you never bought with no conscience.
Who you were gonna tell God say? After you rape and kill the youth, and this trifle son of a bitch. Me nah say the rest, you kill the tree from the root. When you a go tell God say, after you rape and kill the youth, you left another mother ballin' and her friend them prayed for go to school. Right now, Ananda is no longer here with us. She has been placed under the ground, and she can't even rest in peace because you turned her smile into a frown. Now we, the younger generation, ready for wipe criminal out of the nation. If she never did, she couldn't focus on her education because you spoil her meditation. When you are good till God say, after you rape and kill the youth, you disrespectful son of a bitch. Me nah say the rest, you kill the tree from the root. When you are good till God say, after you rape and kill the youth, you left another mother ballin' and her friend them afraid for go to school. Trifle son of a bitch. Me nah say the rest. You kill the tree from the root. When you are gonna tell God say, after you rape and kill the youth, you left another mother ballin' and her friend them afraid for go to school. Right now,
Ananda is no longer here with us. She has been placed under the ground, and she can't even rest in peace because you turned her smile into a frown. Now we, the younger generation, ready for wipe criminal out of the nation. Cause if she never did, she couldn't focus on her education because you spoil her meditation. When you are gonna tell God say,
after you rape and kill the youth, you disrespectful son of a bitch. Me nah say the rest, you kill the tree from the root.
When you are gonna tell God say,
after you rape and kill the youth, you left another mother ballin' and her friends afraid to go to school.